All right, welcome to the PR Thanksgiving special. Reason why I say that, we're watching a Bruce do video. Here we go.
You remember when you were kids, you'd camp in your own backyard like an idiot? Well, I do, because I did it all the time. But it wasn't in my backyard. We would always camp out.
I never done that as a kid. Well, when I was little. This is kind of funny. I never had those. I played Guess Who before. No. The starting right off the bat is funny.
Things
are in Alaska.
A goddamn Wolverine.
I thought those things exist.
Michael, there is not a Wolverine in your garbage can. Wolverines live in like Alaska or some shit. I stick my head out of the tent to try to see what the hell Michael's babbling about, but it's like 10 o'clock at night and I can't see a damn thing. I got an idea. Maybe if I make animal noises, it'll scare it off. Michael, what the fuck kind of animal noise is that? It's a Wolverine. That's what Wolverines sound like, isn't it? There's probably people walking down the street and shit. Oh, what the hell is that, a Wolverine? I thought those things were in, like, Alaska or some shit. So now we both decide to venture outside to see what's going on. And I'm not gonna lie, part of me was like, what if dumbass Michael's right? What if somehow a Wolverine prances his ass all the way down from Alaska just to murder us in our sleep? Maybe we should grab something to protect ourselves, you know, just in case. So there we are, grabbing whatever we can find in Michael's backyard. Michael's over there with a wiffle ball bat. I got a goddamn Undertaker action figure to defend myself. We get closer to the garbage cans, and we figure out that it is indeed not a Wolverine. It's a goddamn possum.
I'm a possum.
Ah, sick. Michael, that's a goddamn possum, not a Wolverine. So I huck this Undertaker action figure at it like it's a goddamn throwing knife. It bounces off the garbage can, and that really pisses the possum off. So it starts flying at us like a goddamn Ninja Turtle. I dive my ass back in the tent like I'm in a Jason Statham movie. But Michael's ass decides to run into his house instead, like the big wuss that he is. So there I am, sitting in the tent with a goddamn crouton box. Surely Michael's not gonna leave me out here and let that possum have its way with me. But that's exactly what Michael's ass did. So 20 minutes go by, and I'm like, oh, to hell with it. I'm just gonna have to make a break for it to Michael's house. I peek out of the tent. I'm all nervous and shit. Hell, I don't even have the Undertaker with me for protection. Now I'm armed with a fucking box of croutons, of all things. So there I am, running through Michael's backyard like it's the goddamn beaches of Normandy. I go through Michael's back door and into his kitchen, and I think I'm in the clear. That is, until I realize Michael's stepdad's in his underwear getting a beer out of the fridge. Oh, sick, he's wearing white.
It's fucking natty light.
What the hell are you looking at? And what the hell are you doing with our box of croutons? What are we, feeding the whole goddamn neighborhood? After being threatened by a possum and seeing a grown man in his underwear, I decide that I've had enough for the night, and I take my ass home. The next day, I go up to Michael like, dude, thanks for abandoning me in your backyard with nothing to defend myself but a fucking box of bread. Well, what did you want me to do? There was a goddamn Wolverine in the garbage. Michael, it was not a Wolverine. Yes, it was. It was a Wolverine, and it was going, God damn it, Michael. For the last time, it was a possum, not a Wolverine. Wolverines live in Alaska, and they sure as hell don't go tra-la-la-la-la. Hey, have you guys seen a Wolverine around here? I swear, I keep hearing a fucking Wolverine.
Bruce.
Well, that's over. So, this is... So, reason why I have not made a PR video since April... This is what this What PR Fans Could Do series, and also the series is coming to an end. Yeah, after two seasons... But this is the end. This is the first episode of the end of the road. So I'll see you next time. Bye.